ज़रात हमारी रीढ़ की हड्डी है. वी हैव बीन हियरिंग दैट एंड आई थिंक एटलीस्ट बाय नाउ द L3 एंड L4 ऑफ दिस रीढ़ की हड्डी इज सीवियरली डैमेज.
वी फील दैट द बिगेस्ट प्रॉब्लम इज द गवर्नमेंट इंटरफेयर्स टू मच इन एग्रीकल्चर एंड पर्हैप्स इट्स टाइम दैट वी अलाउड सम एग्रीकल्चरल मार्केट्स टू फंक्शन फ्रॉम वीट टू इनपुट्स. गवर्नमेंट इज बेसिकली द प्लेयर इन एग्रीकल्चर.
टू लुक एट एग्रीकल्चर इन अ डिफरेंट लाइट व्हिच इट डिजर्व्स टू बी लुक्ड एट. एग्रीकल्चर सेक्टर इज अनएबल टू अब्सॉर्ब द ग्रोइंग अनएम्प्लॉयड वर्कर्स इन द रूरल कम्युनिटीज. Agriculture sector is a key input for the manufacturing and services sector with estimated contribution of 6.7% to GDP. Using the input-output table finds strong forward and backward linkages of the agriculture sector with other value-added sectors. Hotels, restaurants, and transport services are heavy consumers of agriculture input.
Agriculture provides to our national economy and it draws attention to the historic causes of very limited progress in production and productivity. The overall growth rate of agriculture, in fact, since 1990 has been about 2.3%, about the same as our population. So zero net growth in farmer per capita. Livestock has grown at twice the rate of crops, and livestock is now about 60%. Productivity is the farmer's income, and the farmer's income cannot be increased without investment. Now, so how do we increase the farmer's income? If he gets credit at standard rates, and then rather through a multi, and then buy his inputs.
So if we fix our agriculture sector, particularly starting with seed, its multiplier in industry would be much higher, and is what connects to what, as if you go to 4-5% real GDP growth in agriculture, we believe the path to 7-9% GDP growth for the national economy opens up.
How important agriculture is in the economic growth numbers also.
Jo hypothesis tha hamara ke does agriculture contribute significantly more to the national output, I think that is to a large extent confirmed.
The current GDP of agriculture sector is 5,976 billion. We can add another 84% of the GDP just from this achieving the yield of the progressive farmer. We must have to increase the investment.
This is the sector which needs a special attention for the overall economic development, job creation, eradication of poverty.